Ja. Ja. Oh. Ha. Ja.
Ja. Ha. Ja.
Ha. Ha. I'm still going the right way, right? Okay. Oh, that's right. Go through the grass. You might find rupees. Even though I can only hold up to 300. Even though I'm maxed out on rupees. Go that way. I really hope I don't have to get another lantern, because I do not want to buy another. 100 bucks. Are you out of your mind? Here we guess. Get destroyed. Wait, I gotta make sure I'm going the right way. I don't know if I want to hit chicken legs right now. Ah, crap, I missed. That's a bird. Bap! You know what? I was just to be sure. Yeah, I'm going the right way. Keep moving! Get it. Ha! Something's going on. What? Are you serious? Are you kidding me right now? Get inside the house right now, kids. She's gonna freaking stand there. Oh my god. Save her, Colin. Save your woman. Freaking tallow. Is it? Oh. He just got runt over. No, they grabbed him. Okay, I almost missed him. Oh my god. That was great. Alright, let's go. We're about to go freaking Hammonds on this guy. Put the boy down. I guess. Is this the way? Ah. Where'd they go? That's up to Death Mountain. Wait, Sonic, hurry. They fled north toward the field. The poor girl, she's shivering. Okay, this is the way I want to go. This way. Ah! Thank you, Shaman King. Shaman King! Alright. Oh! Well, that looks lovely. Oh, I saw that. Really? That's not fair at all. It doesn't even matter. I'm going to own you. We're going Hammonds. I should probably talk to Minna really quick. You have to save that kid, right? So hurry up and get him. Oh. Thanks, Minna. You're really useful today. Wait a second. Did I fall off? Oh, I had a lantern. Oh, crap. I know what I have to do. I got distracted. Come on, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay, girl. Let's go get him. Get away from me. Get off me! Will you stop hurting her? Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, let's kill those two. Man, they're annoying. Wait, there's more? How many do they have on each thing? Dude, it started raining. I guess that means I'm making progress with this. Stop calling them! Get them! Going Hammonds! Dude, I just went Hammonds on you. I put the boy down. Oh, we can hop that easy. We could probably just plow through it. Oh, here we go. Elden Bridge. Oh, you. Oh, you. Link, watch out. Oh, oh. He wasn't aiming for me. Oh, I see that. Let's do it again. Dude, this is epic as I don't know what. Turn around. You can't turn around, right? Oh! Whoa. Whoa. Well then. That was interesting. Good thing I have a fairy. I didn't even know I had the fairy. Crap. So how did I do it the first time? That takes out an entire heart. Okay. Gotcha. Wait, but Colin, he's still up there. Horse! Horse! Sonic and horse! Everyone's okay. Everyone's just fine. Except Aelia, where the heck is she? Dude, you saved her. Yeah, done good, kid. Beth, I'm sorry. You know for shoving you. Are you mad? I think I finally understand. I understand what my dad meant when he told me I needed to be stronger, like you. Sonic, did your dad compare you to me? Father of the Year. Oh, don't do that. He wasn't talking about strength like lifting stuff. He was talking about being brave. Okay. Sonic, you saved me, didn't you? You know. You can do anything. That's an actual song, Sonic, You Can Do Anything. You can do something to help the Gorons in the mine too, can't you, Sonic? Heck yeah, I can. Because I'm the silent protagonist. Dude, wait, did he just... Wait. Oh, he's dead. Dude, he just died. Look at that. Lifeless. I shall bury him. Thank you, Shaman King. Right. It's time. Oh, I'm exhausted. Yeah, because that was quite the fight. Yeah, I'm just gonna bathe right here for a second. Yep. That was so refreshing. Do I want to take... You know what? I'm going to ride you out there. And you'll just be ready and waiting for me at the bottom. Oh, do I want to talk to you? I can't believe Colin. I mean, that was a really brave thing for him to do, huh? Especially since he's such a weakling. He is gonna be alright, right? Dude, you saw him, he died. And Mallow, he hasn't even come by to say get well soon. What's he thinking? Well, he's evil. He said he was gonna get started, and he has to come out of that closed up shop since. Sonic, could you talk some sense to that kid? I have no idea where he is. But one thing I do want to do before I go over to Death Mountain is, yes, waste more time. I'm going to talk to everybody. But everything's boarded up, actually. So that may not be a thing. Wait, maybe this is a way. Wait, that's his face. That, you see that? That's Mallow's head. Is it over there too? That's Mallow's head. Oh my God, he's putting his face everywhere. Wait, Mallow Mart? Oh my God. Hey, you can look at stuff, but don't you dare just take things. That's my valuable merchandise. You want it, you pay for it. I decided to take on this unnamed shop. Unmanned shop. Transposing letters. Buy something. It helps the whole village when you do. Red potion. Wooden shield. Hylian shield. Limited supply. Don't let them sell out before you buy one. I'll buy that. That's fine. I see. I suppose I can part with it. Heck yeah, you can. You don't need it. The thing's bigger than you are. Okay. That took a long time. The Highlander you press L to defend yourself is metal and will never burn. Actually, that's great because I'm about to go to Death Mountain. Sold out. Let's get out of here. Maybe I can't become a hero, but I figure I can help people out with heroic business deals. You better work hard too. Bye. This freaking kid. Hey Talo, I'm sorry. I didn't talk any sense into him, but I got a shield. Where are they? Is this it? What? Oh, I was here already as a wolf. It's actually much easier to navigate, it seems, when you're a regular Link. I have no idea where everyone else went. So I guess I'm not talking to them after all. Alright, let's go, horse. Wait, there's something here too. And the bomb shop. I may need to... I have to talk to everyone, don't I? Can I get a bomb bag? That might be really useful in Death Mountain. It's quiet in here, too. this deserted place. Wait, what was that? Pick up. Pick up. Oh! You caught a female ant. Bug fans love that golden color. Check out. Okay, yeah. That's what was making that noise. So that wasn't a complete waste. I can give that to, somebody. The bug lady. Agita. Alright, come here, horse. Stop, stop. Horse, 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 horse. Calm down. It's okay, girl. We'll go there soon, I promise. I just need to make sure I have everything I need to succeed in Death Mountain. Is he still not helping? Wait, where'd he go? What the? Barnes! Where'd you go? Here he is. Hey now, it's you. Yeah, so I've been thinking about getting things sorted out so I can go ahead and reopen my shop. Thing is, I can't get the materials I need from the Gorons anymore. Man, I ain't got a clue what to do. Oh, well, I know what to do. So I'm assuming this means if I beat the Goron Mountain, then Barnes will be fine. He can open his bomb shop, which means I can get bombs, which will help me for the next level, the next temple or dungeon, whatever it is. Onward, horse.